I'm Dennis Daly with one of the biggest headlines of the 19th century. Back in a moment. As the War of 1812 was raging, during its second year, 1813, Canada got a new heroine, Laura Secord. When American troops invaded Canada's Niagara region, she walked 20 miles to inform a nearby garrison that the Americans were coming. I'm Dennis Daly.